gonna tell y'all a story that you won't believe. But I fell in love last Friday evening with a girl I saw on a barroom TV screen. Well, I was just getting ready to get my hat when she caught my eye. I put it back, so I ordered myself up a couple more shots and beers. The night that I fell in love with the Roller Derby Queen, she was the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. She's 5'6", 215. She was a bleached blonde mama with a hunk of mean. But she knew how to knuckle, and she knew how to scuffle and fight. And the roller derby program said that she was built like a refrigerator with a head. The fans called her Tuffy, but all her buddies called her Spike. The night that I fell in love with the roller derby queen, round and round, around and round, she was the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Around and round, round and round, around and round, round and round. Well, could not help but to fall in love with this heavy-duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad until the day she skated into my life. Well, she might be nasty, she's sure enough fat, but I ain't never met a person who would tell her that. My bleached blonde mama, my heavy-handed hack-and-sack mama. The night that I fell in love with the roller derby queen, round and round, around and round, she was the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Round and round, around and round, round and round, around and round, round and round, round and round.